Yeah.
Oh, no. In the box in the back of the car.
Yeah, go get, grab Steve, so yeah, there'll be some spares.
Because he can't, he's a cook.
What's that?
Iris is warming
up. Here we go then. About to get started with round one. Iris has got her guard up. The referee is getting the crowd ready to time it.
Iris! Iris! Iris!
No, the crowd
Iris,
behind.
Iris! Iris! Iris!
Andy dressed all in black, Iris in a white t-shirt with the Carnival on the front. And it's time for round one. Oh, a little light glove there. A bit of the light. A few punches. Oh, she's connected. Twice. Goes straight to the head. There's no messing around here with Iris. A few body shots. Getting a few shots in as well. Glorious sunshine down here. Oh, that's a kick. Not far off the groin of Andy there. Here we go. A few body shots from Andy. Iris is holding her own here. She's dictating play here. She's moving him around the time.
I think she's sussed out where his weak spot is, to be honest. And she's going for it, taking full advantage.
Groin?
Yes.
It's looking good though. Nice shot there by Iris, right into the midriff of Andy. Keep letting her hit him on the head.
Not yet, no. It's not far away though, I don't think.
She's got a little bit of a trainer with her.